Welcome back, Penguin here. Today I'm going to be unboxing SD card, or should I say, unmailing. Just kidding, that was a terrible joke. But anyways, guys, so I got three SD cards. One for me, one for L, and one for Melly. So I already put mine inside, so I'm going to take that out. And then here's theirs. And yeah, look at that. Look at schmexy SD card. Look at schmexy SD card. So I already know how to do this. You need a paperclip. And then, you know, I'm just gonna open this. Where is this cut back here? You follow this guideline. You follow the line on the back. And you open this. You open this up. And then, boom, should come out. Oh no, I'm not right in between. Okay, hold on. Okay, so I'm gonna get this one out too. Gotta get in between where the plastic is. And then boom. Okay. So now I'm gonna start with the S8 Plus. This is the S8 Plus. Let's just start. So you go from the top. I think it's the same for every Samsung phone. You go from the top. Especially the newer ones. So you take that out. Oh, this one right here. You already had an SD card? What? Oh, wow, okay, whatever. So, we're gonna put the 128 gigabyte one in now. Because why not? More space. What the? Alright, okay. That's okay. Kind of broke it for some reason. Someone broke it. So now I'm gonna put it back in. Oh gosh, it's kind of scary. Okay, now this one 20 gigabytes. This one, okay. I should have ejected the SD cards, but it's too late now. Screw it. Okay, whatever. This one's garbage. This is like a Walmart SD card, 64 gigabyte. It breaks a lot. It always asks to format it because it's so bad. So now we're gonna put this in for the S7 Edge. Yes, there we go. And put it in. Yeah, that's, oh yeah, look at that beauty. So yeah, that's basically it for video, guys. I just show you guys how to put in SD cards into the SIM card tray, whatever it's called, on Samsung phone. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. As always, guys, peace out.